Start of a new vlog. Still Saturday. Alexa, for point of reference, what's today's date?
Today's Saturday, August 6th.
Got it. August 6th. Making breakfast. This bacon almost done. You can tell why. Oh, okay. 12 minutes. Almost done. As soon as I was like, oh, the smoke detector's about to go off, I had to get the fan to blow the air. The shit went off. But yeah, I usually get turkey bacon. I was like, you know, I saw this bread. I was like, you know, once in a while I'll get, I like fatty bacon. Like, I ordered, Alexa, stop. I ordered a, from my Oxpot, the it's called the Oxpot sandwich. It's similar to the chopped cheese, but it got bacon, some other special sauces they have. I keep telling them, burn the bacon. I don't like chewy bacon. It's, no, sir. I didn't ask for beef jerky. Burn it. And it wasn't. I took all the bacon out of there. I'm like, fuck. So let's see how this came out. Let it drain. So while it's draining, then I can make the rest. I don't want that oil pouring on shit. Look at all that fuck. Look at all that grease. That's crazy.
One time out of 10. Two times won't you be mine? We just can't pretend. This love thing can take time.
I'm glad I put four paper in here. This would have been a bitch to clean up.
Grapevines, you missing a playtime.
I got my banana bread. I gave my parents a whole one. Gave Michelle some. Yeah. I can't wait to make another one.
The love will never die down. Together we can fly now. So baby, don't you ever be afraid of falling down.
So it's 88 degrees, but it's not hot enough that, I mean, for me, I don't need no AC. It's a nice breeze while you drive. I mean, the sun is beaming here, you can see it. Yes, the melanin is melanin. Melaninin. But yeah, you don't need no AC right now. Well, I don't. If my baby's in the car, I'll put it on, because yeah. I'm considering the brothers. What's going on, y'all? Happy Sunday, 12:47. 86 degrees out in these streets. Hope you've had a great one by the time. Hey, happy Sunday, happy whenever you see this. Let's go. Already. Today is August the 8th. Point of reference.
6 hours later.
4:23 out in these streets. It is 91 degrees. It was a good day. You know, thank God for my lady, my family, my friends. Like, keep saying, just continue doing what you're doing. It's like people still in their feelings. Oh well.
On me. Yeah, no escaping from my mind, but low key, you know that you one of a kind. Wanna show me, baby, the things you feel do with that body, yo. Show up everywhere that I be, yo. All you wanna do is party, yo. I know, you are the type that they warn me about. When I'm with you, all the wrong feels alright. She the real thing. But she cold-hearted like Greenland. Church girl moving like a queen pen. Eh, nyema thing we oh no, nyema thing we oh, nyema thing we oh no, nyema thing we oh.
bello.
Vayama tende uno. Happy Tuesday. 84 degrees already. My God. I got that AC on. Mm-mm, I ain't playing with this. This is a lot. It's hot. It's very, very hot. What's that? Oh, it's a Tesla. No, thank you.
Hey, fashionably late on purpose, all eyes on you.
Fashionably late.
Wind up on the place, now all of the guys want you.
Just shut it down.
Knows how to move it and checking what I'm gonna do.
It's hot. What the fart? And this is accurate because the car's been out here. 140. What the hell? This heat is so damn ridiculous, bruv. Ridiculous, I say, man. I just gotta have to put something in the mailbox. Oh God, I got fire. Oh my God. What's going on, y'all? Happy Wednesday.
Yes, I and I know the king that.
I met you at the wrong time. Then you caught me on that one night.
What's going on, party people? 4:10. It's a good day. Keep grinding. Keep doing what you gotta do. Yeah. It's what? It's 91 degrees. It's not as humid as yesterday. I could crack the windows till Michelle come in the car. Yeah, and get a breeze while I drive. Yeah, it is August the 10th. You can't see because I have the thing on. No, you can't see because the phone went to sleep. Yeah. So it's August the 10th, 4:10, for point of reference. I'm ahead in these vlogs. I'm like, do I stop vlogging? No. I'm going to keep on vlogging. Just tell y'all the date so y'all don't be lost. Because this is going to be coming out September. The first vlog's already done for September. And then my birthday. Girl, we ahead. But ain't nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with that. Oh Lord. I was excited. Bless Jesus. Well, we back. I was wondering if I was gonna do the salad today or tomorrow. You know, grilled chicken. But I'm like, I did shrimp yesterday, you know, with a side salad. I mean, I love a salad, but I'm like, girl. I'm just picking up a sandwich tomorrow, lunch. Lunch. I'll eat a salad for lunch. I don't give a shit. I mean, for breakfast. So, you know, have my grilled chicken. Yes, I will. And have wing season. I'm making that on Friday. I'm excited. I'm gonna look like a chicken wing. I don't care. Anyway, let's get. Yeah, see, I have a nice little breeze.
Baby, I will keep on calling you love till you do the same.
For those of you following me on Instagram, you saw a post that was, you know, with a little Yorkie. No, it's not my dog, but the cat. I had to change the caption because people think this is my dog, I know. But that's my, I guess that'd be my that's my great grandson. His name is Chase. He is so cute. Oh my God. Don't want another dog? Yes. Sandy died in 2019. We are now in 2022. You know, there's times that, you know, I think about getting it in time. It'll come right now. Chase be cool. I could babysit Chase. I do miss having a dog. What? Oh my God. When I saw it, oh God. But I like my freedom. Again, I do want another dog, but I do like the freedom. I don't have to worry. Because those who've been watching me for a minute, what? That was my son. What? I gotta go home, gotta feed him, gotta da 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 da. Yeah, that's. Yeah, so. I'm good right now. It's soon. Soon come. Head to the hot spot. Get me a set. Well, I'm gonna call it in, of course. I got what you gonna call it on the ND filter. It's annoying. Yeah, well, you can see me.
You can hear me.
It's off now. So yeah, last week went to get a sandwich. Went to get a sandwich. Call him. I knew it was busy because it was a pick. It was late at night, like before 10 o'clock. No one. Before 11, no one answered. I'm like, fuck. So there's a place. I think I showed it one of the vlogs that, you know, I said I was gonna try it, or I showed it. It was like the home of the chopped cheese. I like, you gonna work with me? So whatever. There you go. So I tried it, and I was mad. I like the bread they use, but it's sweet. I'm like, what the fuck is a sweet chopped cheese? The chopped cheese supposed to be savory. The salt. What the fuck is a sweet chopped cheese? So I was like, mm. And when I had ordered it, and when I placed the order already, the Oxbot, they called me back. And I was like, I already placed the order. So I'm like, yeah. I mean, I ate the sandwich because, I mean, I was hungry. Girl, I was hungry. So it, you know, it helped with the hunger, but I was disappointed. I was like, mm-mm. Don't cheat on it. Stick it what you know. Let's go, people. Green Arrow.